Try to keep left arm straight, left leg in the back, and then the right hand and the right knee close to each other. And now when we step forward, we try to step the right arm and the left foot at the same time to land with the left knee behind the left hand. Once we reach the end of the bench, we do the same movement backwards. So we have to push from the arm, and you can keep on doing this movement